How to update Redmi Note 11. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can update this phone. First of all, open settings. Now, here in the settings interface, here you'll be able to see the option called System Updater. Here, you can easily tap on System Updater. So this is the section where you can easily update your mobile device. If there are any updates or any downloads that are available, it will show up here. Here on the top, you can even see this three dot icon. Tap on it. Here you'll be able to see the history and even the settings, so you can add or know when to update and how to update. So my device is up to date, so there are no need to have any updates in this device. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video will help you.